Difference of opinion and how to categorize al-hadith, al-hadith al-ahad. The most common categorization of it, nasallahu alayhi wa sallam, Shaykhana Muhammad al-Mukhtar al-Shaykhiyyah, tahfidhu wa ta'ala, once he was speaking about this, we were studying al-umdat al-hakam by Ibn Ghani al-Maqdisi, and he mentioned the hadith of dogs, this hadith and narrations of dogs barking and stuff like this, that it will harm the neighbor. And there's a discussion amongst the fuqaha that, you know, of course dogs barking will harm the neighbor, and therefore a person will get siyyat on his shoulders. He will get sins from this. Because when a dog barks, it will result in what? Zajr al-nas, disturbance. And so Shaykhna Muhammad Mukhtar, alayhi Allah yahfadhu, yani, he said, and qiyasan on this, we can base it via analogy on this, loud cars and motorbikes. If a person has a loud car with a massive exhaust at the back, and he, you know, zooms past his neighbors and disturbs them, then this person is receiving, you know, sins on his shoulders, and he does not even know it, because his neighbors are disturbed by this. Faida. Like,